through feeling and hope you understand. Is there a choice that would heal every scar or a path leading safely there? And I could tell you the things I believe.
Gorgeous. That was beautiful. Hey, I'm here with my new friends, John Mark Nelson and Kara Loudon of John Mark Nelson. Welcome to a gondola session.
Thanks
in the
so
new
much.
Doppelmeyer.
Yeah, this is really something.
What do you guys think of ski party so far, the inaugural?
Man, we couldn't be happier to be up here. These views, the fresh air, the good people, the good music.
Mm-hmm.
It's a fun time.
Yeah.
Good show last night. What was that song? You closed out with that one last night, huh?
Yeah, that's a song called That's What You Do. It's a brand new one off of the new record, I'm Not Afraid. And, it ended up being just the right amount of time to get us up the mountain here.
Good. So you guys, you're from Minneapolis? Yeah, how long have you been playing? You're kind of making a big buzz around the cities lately.
Trying to keep the buzz on high. We've been playing 3-4 years.
Mm-hmm.
Mostly out of the Twin Cities area, but the longer we do it, the more we get to open up and do regional stuff like this, or go out and play. We'll be doing a big tour this spring, so yeah, we have a lot of fun, and this is a highlight here.
Yeah, I'll remember this one for a long time.
One of the more unique venues, I think, we are.
Good. So ski party, you've played it before, right?
We've played up here before, but this is actually the first, I think, official ski party event that we've done. But I've played up here for their songwriter series.
Well, hopefully we'll get another ski party. This will be a good thing, and you guys have become a staple of it. So
yeah,
thanks a lot for the session. It was really fun.
Yeah, thank you.